Monica Quinn here in Los Angeles at LA Fashion Week, celebrating Style Fashion Week. We're on the red carpet chatting with the celebs, and they're giving some excellent fashion advice. So you have such an outrageous style. You are not afraid to be daring. Were you always like that?
I think so. Yeah. I don't know.
What is the number one fashion tip that you live by?
I mean, I think, yeah, fashion is more like how you feel inside your clothes. And it's all about just like what resonates with you to make you feel fun, you know?
What's the one thing in your wardrobe that you absolutely cannot live without?
High heels, Chanel maybe. Have a little Chanel obsession.
Who are some of your favorite designers other than Chanel?
I really like Fern One. He really supported my video and gave us some outfits. The new video was Sean Kingston, so I came to support him.
Do you have a specific beauty regimen that you follow?
Trying to have sex when I have time.
That's the most honest answer of the night.
Keeps you young.
What about your eye makeup?
I work with a fabulous makeup artist named Sharon Gold.
So she taught you, I don't know if the pink eyebrows are showing up on the camera.
Yeah.
Have you been wearing your pink eyebrows like that for a while?
Yeah. Sometimes. Sometimes they're pink, sometimes they're blue.
You too can try that at home, the pink eyebrows.
I know. That's a tip.
All right, thank you so much. Have fun tonight.
Absolutely. Thank you.